Stellantis has announced the site of its second battery plant in North America. The automaker has chosen a site in Kokomo, Indiana. It's beating out two sites in Michigan, despite the state's major impact on the automobile industry. The announcement comes during the automotive gold rush for megasites making electric vehicles, batteries, and related parts.